an NBA afternoon game here on this Thursday. It's Dallas and Honolulu. Honolulu off the tip, all fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. On the floor for Dallas, Williams is out there with Matthews. Then it's Bogut. Then there's Nowitzki. And it's Barnes in at the small forward position. Now here's Allen. Down to five on the shot clock. Towns, no luck.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Williams with the ball. It's Matthews on the wing. 13 feet away. Jump shot is good that time. Matthews has got the opening field goal of the game for Dallas. On defense, Dallas. Pass to Allen. Let's go. It's rebounded by Dallas.
Ill-advised shot there.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
Out of bounds. Honolulu takes possession.
I tell you what, he clearly had a brain freeze on that one. You might just as well keep going straight to the bench.
And so it's Honolulu with it. Pass to Sprewell. Rejected by Nowitzki. Towns and gets hacked by the D. He'll go to the line. That's on Andrew Bogut. Honolulu shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one. The free throw drops for Towns. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And so it's Dallas with it. Outside Williams. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Defensively, that possession better not start a trend because they just handed him 2 points.
Well, I think it's got to serve notice to the defense that it's going to take a much stronger effort than that to contain this guy today. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
Dishes it to Nowitzki. Chris Bosh with the rebound.
High-quality shot. Just a little off there with the release.
And, Greg, that has him S-H-H-E shaking his head. Tough miss that time.
Clark.
Here's Williams after the made shot from Karl Anthony Towns. Honolulu passing it around. Up and in, off to an efficient start, 2 for 3 from the field.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Williams dishes to Bogut. Kicks it to Matthews. Bogut with a screen on Allen. Here's Matthews. Here's Bogut. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
How about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
A lot of new players out there for Honolulu, and Dallas also making a switch. Gibson's checked in.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target.
First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. Outside Matthews. Shot off the screen. Connects. The jumper drops.
Well, the pick didn't exactly neutralize the defender, but good concentration on the finish to still get the basket.
Now here's Rose. From deep. That one's no good. That makes him 1 for 2. 1:33 left to play in the first quarter. Barnes right side. Bogut kicks to Matthews. Clock at six. At three off the mark. And here's Honolulu. The drive by Noah. There's Rose with the three. Rose can't get that one to fall. Rose has gone 1 of 3 on the night. Matthews passes to Gibson. The dish now to Bogut. Feeds it to Nowitzki. And here's Matthews from the arc. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Matthews. And a new group getting ready for Dallas. Mejri, he's checked in for Bogut. Ipao comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. Anderson, he's checked in for Barnes. Devin Harris subbed in for Wesley Matthews.
Devin Harris.
Noah dishes to Conley. Back to Noah. Outside Conley. Rose against Gibson. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. The three sinks the three-pointer. Gibson's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Gibson against Rose. Lopez left side. 1 quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. It's Dallas. They're up by three. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. Up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And what do you think, guys, about Dallas here in this one?
Not much room to operate offensively. The defense has been stifling through the first.
Greg, they haven't given up a lot of easy chances at all.
On the court for Dallas here in the second, Dwight Powell is out there with Anderson. And there's J.J. Barea. Then there's Harris. And it's Mejri in at the five down low. Now here's Favors. On the wing, Booker shoots a three, hits the three-point bomb. Booker's got the opening basket here in the second quarter for Honolulu.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
Here's Conley. For Honolulu, they've been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2.
Five. Elbow. Two.
And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. Curry's checked in for Harris. And so Mike Conley nails both of them. Here's Barea. Now the pass to Curry. To the middle, stolen by Anderson. Down low, stolen by Michael Conley. And there's the feed to Favors. He drains the quick shot. And look at how the hustle game has been going for Honolulu.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steals.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones that way.
Curry with it. Now guarded by Booker. Curry kicks to Powell. 4 on the shot clock. And here's Barea outside. They get the rebound. Anderson passes to Powell. Barea against Conley. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That is his first foul of the game. A different look for Dallas. Dirk Nowitzki, he's checked in for Mejri. And Darren Williams is subbed in for J.J. Barea. Nowitzki a screen. The kick out to Williams. There's the pick. Passes to Anderson. He feeds it to Nowitzki. Back to Anderson. The kick out to Williams. Can they get it? Good on the jump shot.
How about the leaner? Only the guys with the sweetest of strokes can pull that off in traffic.
Outside Favors. Kersey kicks to Favors. Honolulu passing it around. Pass to Booker. Puts one up from 19. Second chance shot, and that one's good by Lopez.
Boy, what a significant turnaround here in the second quarter after only making 40% from the field in the first.
Now here's Williams, guarded closely. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Williams has got 6 points.
And that's a great piece of work to get to the hoop there. Just tore the D to shreds.
Kersey passes to Booker. And Lopez throws it down.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there, sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
And so here is Dallas. Honolulu getting their last shot to go. Outside Curry. Great D that time from Favors. Honolulu leading by 4. Shot from the wing. And again, it's Honolulu converting.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passing.
Now, here's Anderson. A different look for Honolulu. Towns comes in for Brook Lopez. And Tony Allen subbed in for Kersey. And then for Dallas. Bogut comes in for Dwight Powell. And it's Barnes in for Anderson. Towns with the steal. And here they come. Here's Booker. Goes back up. It's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Really the right play defensively. If you can't block, force them to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup. Give them a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
That's his first personal foul at the line. Carl Anthony Towns.
Shooting 2.
2 shots.
The first one falls, so it's both teams making substitutions here. And Towns drops them both.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And Greg, definitely that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
Now here is Bogut. Screened by Bogut. And he can't bank that one in. And here's Honolulu. They're on a 15-4 run. Rose can't hit.
All the defender had to do there was just stay close to him, and he did.
Barnes dishes to Gibson. Back to Barnes. From about 16. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game. Honolulu leading by 6. Outside Rose. Allen right side. Van Horn. He's covered by Matthews. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Rose kicks to Towns. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. For Honolulu, they've made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6.
Dallas foul ball.
He's off on the first. Dallas making a switch here.
Carl Anthony Towns!
And the second free throw, good. Matthews. Unable to get that one. And that concludes the first half. Honolulu out in front, ending the second quarter with a massive 16-6 run. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter. And the second half about to start here in just a few moments. Carl Anthony Towns has been sensational.
And the approach of that first half was an aggressive one. Take it to the teeth of the defense, put them on the heels, and you're either going to score or get to the line.
And mostly he's been getting to the line, guys. I mean, he has the free throw total to show for it, as well as the bumps and bruises.
Carl Anthony Towns is out there with Chris Bosh. Then there's Allen. And it's Sprewell in at the threesome. And that's the group for Luke Walton as we begin the second half. Honolulu on D. They lead by 7. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
For Honolulu, they've been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts. No good on that one.
Number 1.
And he's good on the 2nd. Here's Williams. Knocks it loose. Fast break, here they come. Up the floor. Finishes the break with a slam.
And how about a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead?
Oh, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing. And right there, he does some damage with his finishing, too.
Matthews against Allen. Here's Williams. 2nd shot opportunity. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
Dallas shooting their 2nd and 3rd shots at the line right here. And the 2nd free throw, good. And about a minute of action so far in the 3rd quarter. Pass to Bosch. It's stolen by Bogut. Fast break, Dallas. Matthews leading the charge. Here's Nowitzki. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game. And that one falls for Nowitzki. And so he makes both from the line. Honolulu leading by 7. Here's Sprewell. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Allen outside. Now here's Towns. Shot clock at 6. Mejri with the rebound.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Dishes it to Nowitzki. That one doesn't go. Bosch with some nice D.
Offensively, the struggles continue. 0 for 5 to start the half.
Towns. That shot misses. Now Dallas takes it the other way.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the 2nd half.
Here's Gibson. The shot from the low post is good. Gibson's got 5 now.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
The pass to Sprewell. He kicks to Bosch. To the inside. And he makes good on the layup. He's got 7.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
2nd half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. A different look for Honolulu. Lopez, he's checked in for Karl Anthony Towns. And it's Conley in for Allen. Powell, he's checked in for Dallas. Anderson comes in for Harrison Barnes. Tipped away. Mejri, the pass to Anderson. Lopez over to help. Here's Matthews. Lopez with the block. Here's Conley. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. Free throw good, Conley. Both teams deciding to change it up. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. Dallas trails by 9. And here is Harris. Right wing. Barea dishes to Powell. And the dunk by Powell.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Well, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hander.
Now here's Lopez. Here's Van Horn. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
Nice, accurate pass right into the middle.
Dallas making a switch here. Bogut's checked in. For Honolulu, they've been getting it done at the line, 10 for 12. And Dallas timeout. Calls timeout. Their first timeout of the Sorry. Game.
Just trying to get a break in the action to clear some heads here. I mean, they've gone ice cold, and not a bad idea to give them a little quick breather.
Yeah, they needed the timeout here. Anything to try to get them to forget about the missed shots and get themselves back on track.
To the inside. Deflects the pass. It's stolen by Barea. He dishes it to Powell. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. Dallas shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. First one falls for him. He's perfect from the line this time.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
That's exactly when you need to be aggressive, Greg. You know that. I mean, another good job, though, of drawing contact and getting to the free throw line.
Now here's Noah, looking for his first basket still in this one. And the dunk by Lopez.
Ooh. Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat.
Now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim.
Here is Barea. Honolulu getting their last shot to go. The baseline J. And with that, the Honolulu lead is cut down to 8 on the bucket from Harris. 58 seconds left in the third quarter. Kicks it to Noah. Feeds to Rose. Some solid defense from Harris. Rose is gone just 1 of 5 from the field. Harris kicks to Anderson. Lopez against Bogut. Now the dish to Harris. Some nice passing here by Dallas. 6 on the shot clock. And the 3-ball is good. Harris has got 5 points in the quarter. 27 seconds left here in the third quarter. Conley kicks to Lopez. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot 2. This is his first free throw of the game.
Dallas ball.
And the first one drops.
At the line.
And so he hits both. Dallas trails by 7.
I'd like to see him use a little clock here.
I agree with you. Milk the clock with this possession. That's what they've got to be doing.
Now Williams. 6 points for him. From the arc. That shot missing.
And it doesn't even matter that he's surrounded on that possession. He's got the size to pull those boards down anyway.
Rick Carlisle had some words for his team. Let's hear what he had to say.
You got to have a presence in the lane. Remember, no layups, no layups, no layups.
Rick Carlisle making rim protection a key priority. You heard right there. We'll see if they can really shut down the paint.
And to achieve what the coach wants, it's going to take a lot of communication defensively. Guys helping one another on the floor.
Hello and thanks for joining us, folks. The fourth quarter of play should begin momentarily. On the floor for Dallas starting the fourth quarter here. We've got Matthews. Bogut out there with Nowitzki. Then it's Williams. And it's Barnes in at the 3 spot. Dallas trails by 7. Matthews passes to Williams. On the wing, Barnes. Nowitzki for 3. Buries the long-range jumper. Nowitzki's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Dallas. Conley with it. The feed now to Allen. Conley, the pass to Sprewell. Dishes to Towns. There's the screen. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. That's on Andrew Bogut. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for Honolulu?
Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the break well.
Dallas trails by six. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Passes it to Nowitzki. Pulls up on the elbow, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams. And that's now 8 points for Nowitzki.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Here's Sprewell. Bosch passes to Sprewell. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there, earned those free throws.
And the first one at the line is good.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
There's not a lot you can say that hasn't been said before about his skill at the charity stripe.
Now here's Williams. Nowitzki a screen. Out to the wing. And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the three-second call. Honolulu leading by six. Towns the screen. Here's Sprewell. And oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Over in the corner, Barnes misses the three. Here's Bosch. He's guarded by Williams. Pass to Sprewell. Allen outside. Six to shoot. From outside, off the mark. Dallas trails by six. The three from Barnes. Sprewell grabs the miss. Allen outside. Pass to Sprewell. Allen against Matthews. The 10-footer. Here's Towns. Count it. Good.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin.
Now here's Williams. Screened by Bogut. Here's Nowitzki. Dallas, no good that time either.
Yeah, but the hand in the face. It's critical that you contest his shots every time down the floor.
And it's Sprewell missing. There's a minute 40 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Nowitzki outside. Nowitzki can't get that one to fall. Honolulu leading by eight. Bosch, that's for two. And some very quick points for him on that possession.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Yeah, you know, stops have not been easy to come by for him. To me, it looks as though they've been lost defensively.
J.J. Barea has checked in for Dallas. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, I heard Rick Carlisle during that last break talking with the team. And he tried to pep him up. He said, look, nobody said this was going to be a cakewalk. We knew they weren't going to back down or go away. So if we want this game, we got to take it from them. A lot of fire from Coach during that speech, Kevin.
Thanks so much, David. A putback. Nobody near Barnes. Offensive rebound. Great positioning on the putback.
Boy, I love the aggression there, hitting those offensive boards hard.
109 left to play in the final quarter. Banked in off the glass.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low, and I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation, but boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there. Boy, that's a really nice feed by J.J. Barea.
Guys, a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, they definitely should use some clock here.
Allen passes to Sprewell. he feeds it to Bosh. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Dallas foul call.
So the first one drops, and that will put them up by nine. So both teams changing it up here.
Chris Bosh.
And so Bosh nails both of them.
And that's curtains for him. Some really good work at the charity stripe to close this one out.
Dallas calls timeout. They're trailing by 10. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. There's 39 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Down low. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
Now that's where you like your shots to come from.
And it's Rose penetrating. Powell with the steal.
Not sure there's anything they can do to salvage this one.
Not anymore. I mean, any chance they had got away from them. Slipped right out of their hand.
And so it's Honolulu with it. On the wing, Booker. Outside, Favors. Here's Rose. Missed. So Honolulu wins it. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. See you next time.